Here are my terms. All I want is your friendship.
And my son's.
Insurance for both of us. As long as they are under my roof.
I cannot make war with you.
But the sword cuts both ways. We can't make war with you either. Your sons will be our bond for peace. I will raise them as my own, with my son Tarik and my daughter Layla.
And the Yellow Belt.
We should be laughing at ourselves that we ever made war over this. This bit of sand. From now on, we'll keep it as a no man's land between us. Neither may claim it.
As God is my witness, I agree.
As God is our witness.
Saleh, never forget, you are my eldest son. You will inherit my throne. Defend the honor of our house. Oda. Tears are a waste of water.
Don't worry, Sidi. Time will pass quickly.
You would think he had won.
May all our enemies be like him,
Colonel.
I'm very sorry to have to tell you that your mother, Princess Amira, has passed away.
Mummies are in heaven watching over us.
Layla!
Princess, you are too old now to play with boys. Come inside. Layla, my darling.
They need water.
But they have a well.
The cholera bacteria live in the well.
Does this happen in Paris? Would my wife have died in Paris?
No, Your Majesty.
Does this happen in London?
The last cholera epidemic in London was probably 100 years ago.
That's what we are. 100 years behind the West.
More like 1,000, Your Majesty.
Tariq, my son, is there a greater curse than to be a poor king? I can't grow anything. I can't ship anything. I can't even trade anything, because who would want to come to Omega? Truly, to be an Arab is to be a waiter at the banquet of the world.
That's called the House of Allah. Just miles and miles of nothing. What's that road? That's the northern road. To the south lies Obeika, and due north, Salma.
Hey, hey.
Shh, shh, my beautiful.
What are you blinking at?
I always hope that on a clear day I'll see Salma.
It's too far.
You know, Saleh, something strange is happening.
What?
I'm beginning to forget what father looks like.
Like this. He looks like this.
So sorry,
gentlemen. I am Nasib, Sultan of Obeika.
Sam Thurkettle, Your Majesty.
Oh, are you an artist, Mr. Thurkettle?
No, sir. I work for a little company called Texan Oil.
There is no oil here, Mr. Thurkettle. Just sand. The sun and the wind. Half the year it blows from the east. That's winter. The other half from the south. That's summer.
I would beg to differ, sir. This is black shale.
Well, there is certainly plenty of that around.
That's usually an indication that there's oil in the ground. Smell it, Your Majesty. Go ahead. What's it smell like?
Like oil.
See, shale acts like a sponge, and it's not just any kind of oil. See, take another whiff, Your Majesty. Does it smell bitter or sweet?